Okay, hello, it's me, Sasha, and continue with tier 11 mod master variant for support class series 3 with starting with MG11, pretty weird 3D model, pretty weird for me. All the stats are clear for everyone, we don't have any extra crit chance. Quickly switch to some interesting attachment. What the fuck is this? As a magazine. Wow, this is the first, probably the first SMG which does not have even 50 bullets as an extended magazine. What is this weapon? I never tried this before, I don't know what is this. Okay, quickly check on short barrel guys with all variety of the barrel attachment and compare the stats just for a video record. Wrong. Here we go with the medium barrels going over the whole barrel attachments, and the last one, long barrel, checking the barrel attachment and compare the stats. Okay, I'm quite surprised starting with short barrel. I don't know what I can expect. Let me follow up a bit the main volume just to guys check the sound effect. Okay, we have probably standard boom with short barrel for LMG. Fame spread is not different. Okay, testing the body damage on white tax suit tier 6 with my armor upgrade. 51, 78. For me, it does sound like MG360. Definite. Wow, it shoots so fast. Checking the recoil, I need to reload. Wow, that reload is so fast. We don't have so much vertical, mostly. Oh, we have burst. Okay, we'll check later. Mostly horizontal recoil. Even with short barrel, still we are shooting close to almost same point. Checking the burst. Oh, we have like AN-49 burst, 2 shots. And we have a recoil on a burst mod. So definitely when you aim with this weapon for a burst, you have to be slightly down instead of headshot, we have to be slightly down to make that headshot. Wow, this is quite interesting because even with short barrel you may play on 100 meters just in some certain cases to try to kill someone. Hit fire is very interesting. Okay, armor piercing. We don't have here armor piercing, but I think it was like 50 or 50 or so. Let me quick check with bipod burst mode, maybe auto. Wow, this is very amazing. So for me this is very fast SMG, LMG. Okay, let me volume down because it's definitely so loud. Okay, let's go to the medium and I will stay with the what the fuck? Wait, we have 83 of control. We have 83 of control. What will become as limited or special or limited edition, guys? I don't know what to say. Quickly check the body damage. 53, headshot 82. Quickly check the recoil, full auto, medium barrel. There is no vertical. Dead burst. Wow. It sounds like this weapon does not have recoil. Definitely we have a lot of boom. Aim spread, it's fine probably. I don't know what to say about this kickback. Okay, from cover it's perfect. Okay, definitely it's just feels lower. I don't think there is a huge recoil. Wait, I think we have different burst mode with medium barrel. We have 3 bullets. Pretty quite interesting. Okay, let's go for a long barrel. Checking the stats if I already missed, but I think I didn't. Checking the body damage and headshot damage on white tax suit tier 6 with my armor upgrade. Checking the boom. It feels the same as what you have previously on medium barrel. I'm already overloaded. Like there is no vertical recoil. Okay, only horizontal on the sides, but still we're shooting on the same spot. Let me check the burst. Do we have 4 bullets? Oh, still 3. Wow. Yeah, the hip fire is so bad, but it feels very. Oh man, 85 of control. Okay, let me just switch to a very standard flash suppress. We still have 80 control. This is like a sniper. Just we have pretty nice accuracy and nothing else to say. So for me, just quick check the burst mode on. We don't need special ammo. Okay, it's my fault. It's there are 3 bullets. But it's jumping more, so maybe medium barrel will be something that I would like to play with and bipod. But you can go a short barrel and grip, which is pretty amazing for me. Because it's very fast. In a reload time, of course. But I prefer long barrel and bipod. Okay, switching to the new AI-12 just for a video purpose review. I already previously review on my assault. We have the stats are pretty clear for everyone. We don't have any additional crit chance. Not going to switch to any scope. So far we have standard and drum. Let me try in this video with standard. What we're missing previously. Here we go with first switching to short barrel. I already mentioned that this 3D model, it's like, I don't know, ugly for me. But probably in the real model it's the same. Checking the stats with variety of the barrel attachments. I'm gonna stop on this one, which is the best one. Comparing with of control for video purpose switching to a Magnum ammo. Okay, checking the damage for video purpose on White Axe U tier 6 on body damage. It's 18 headshot 30. Let me quick show the bullets. It's still 8. It's kind of straightforward shot. Even with a long barrel, we're gonna see later. Pretty fast. You have 3000 of fire rate. Something that I would like to check is the how fast we'll reload. Okay, maybe if you're playing Kontomsky, you need a fast reload time, you can go with standard magazine. The drum magazine takes 4.4 seconds of reload, like close to more like 1.5 seconds more than the drum. Okay, go with medium, checking all the variety of the attachment and compare the stats. It's checking only the body damage on White Axe suit tier 6 with my armor upgrade. Here we go, the headshot. It's still fast. It's fully auto shotgun. You can hold down your mouse button for fire. Here we go with long barrel on White Axe suit tier 6 armor upgrade with my armor upgrade, checking the damage on firing crouch on the first one, body damage. Here we go, the headshot damage. So if you would like to want my opinion, probably I prefer short barrel, maybe medium. I don't know, for me maybe short barrel just to be fast on Toms to get fast reward. But definitely it's worth to go on long barrel. You still have nice damage and pretty nice fire rate and accuracy control. It's something great. This this shotgun is definitely can have less control. Okay, for video purpose, checking the new. I'm already confused which one I have to check. Okay, we're about to make a review of OTS-33. Nothing special on the crit chance. Stats are obviously for everyone, and for me, it's kinda weird. So many flash and so many smoke. But it's pretty nice weapon, pistol. But I don't know if you're going on hip fire, maybe very close. You can just have to hold down your fire button. Then this is what you can achieve. And kinda okay, we have at least 19 bullets. 18, not 19, 18 bullets. Which are enough for two targets, but iron sight, it's pretty bad. You are completely blended with everything. I'm still thinking that I mess up the stuff because we review the MG11 right now. Am I? No, I didn't miss anything. Yep. Okay, that was from me on YouTube review. Stay tuned, and you can check, of course, the Assault and Recon tier 11, tier 11 and second and third series. I'm so exhausted.